Tucson Electric Power is moving forward with plans for increased rates despite pushback from the Tucson City Council.
Yeah, council members voted against the proposal last night, saying it would hurt working families. TEP is asking for new rates to fund expanded energy infrastructure and give customers a more stable monthly bill. If approved by the Arizona Corporation Commission, the new rates would go into effect in January.